Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Gun Control Inc. playlist on Exoplanet CJ, my YouTube channel. What you see before you is the Hi-Point 380 from Hi-Point Firearms. This is my Christmas present from my beloved wife. I have some Walther 380 ammo here. The gun comes with a trigger lock. That's the law in Florida. A ghost ring sight that you can put on in place of the rear sight that's on there now. A ghost ring sight helps for those who have difficulty with their vision. Comes with a nice warning from the state of Massachusetts. I didn't read that. I live in Florida, so frankly, I don't care. Cool little sticker. And a self-explanatory instruction manual. Now, I bought this gun off the gunsamerica.com site, a gentleman here locally sold it to me, and he threw in this nice hardcover Hi-Point Firearms case at no extra charge. Normally, the weapon comes in a cardboard box. A rather unimpressive cardboard box, but you know what? This gun was $157 out the door. And before I decided to purchase this weapon, I watched a lot of YouTube videos, some good, a few good, most of them were quite frankly crap. And the videos that I watched, the gun seemed to function perfectly fine in most cases. A lot of individuals decided to polish the feed ramp, which is something I intend to do. I have all the tools I need to do that job. I have a Dremel tool and the attachments to go with it that I would need to polish the feed ramp on this weapon. It's got your European style mag release. It's the 8-round magazine. I knew going in that I was not going to like this safety switch. And once I got the gun, I still don't like it. But you got to take the good with the bad. Here's a close-up. A lot of people don't like the look of this weapon. I happen to love it. Not only the two-tone finish, but to me, it has a futuristic, techie, if you will, look, which I happen to like. I have not shot this weapon yet. I'm going to the range tomorrow to shoot it. And hopefully the owner of Florida Firearms Academy will allow me to film in the shooting lane. I don't see any reason why he wouldn't. And I should have some video for you of me shooting this gun so you can see if it jams up or not. And I intend on doing the first firing of this weapon without polishing the feed ramp, because I want to see how it operates right out of the box. So, until then, Merry Christmas to me, and thank you for watching.